The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 253 pounds, Mike Otunga. And introducing the champion from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Steve.
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Into the turnbuckle. Wicked clothesline. Oh! Right counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, God, that hurt.
Just one step ahead.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Blows.
Now trampling the opposition. And a bionic elbow. Oh man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Punch connects.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Beats of the Modern. And countouts are legal, so hopefully. Uh-oh. He switches it back around.
Kick to the gut. And, ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh, look at these
delivered.
He's going for it all.
Up high!
Through the air! And connects!
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
I've been waiting to see that.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. Ooh, baseball slide.
Three.
Launch out to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and
look out. Turning the tables there. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Able to reverse that one.
Bionic elbow.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
Shifts it back onto him.
Vicious right forearm.
What a counter.
What the leg?
Oh, nothing fancy there.
A perfectly placed target. And targeting the leg there. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Catches nothing but air. He deflects it right back.
Brutal form.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him. Tearing down the leg now. Oh, I had that well scouted. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
Ah, that'll scratch you up. Championship. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Makes him pay with a counter. Fighting back with a counter. Great reversal. Just turn that around.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh, man. Placed into the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
Ooh, compressed in the corner.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And finds a counter. Yeah.
He must have seen that coming.
Military press. Ooh.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. He had it scouted.
Cobra clutch. Got it cinched in.
Fading fast. The Russian leg sweep. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Backbreaker. And look at this. Oh, look at the camel clutch.
Incredible torque.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Submission locked in tight.
Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxon. It's all coming to a head now.
Pulling him in for the power breaker.
Right to the lower back.
Continues the attack on the cord.
Going for it. Perhaps we're going to see it. Scorpion Deathlock.
It is in and it is deep.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that. Yeah. Oh, stomping away.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Soak it in.